My name is River Helms, and my one-minute presentation is on Isaac Newton. Isaac Newton was very important in the scientific revolution. He continued works of Copernicus, Kepler, and Galileo. Newton's law explains how every object has an attraction to others. And after that, Newton wrote a book called The Mathematical Principles of Natural Philosophy. He wrote that book in 1687. That's my 1 minute.